do this. And I haven't played this before. Exciting. Praise the Lord, conduit to great power, promise, liberator of the one who waits below. Yet sacrificial beast, take heed, for a crown cannot sit upon two brows. Summoning, placing runes. Oh, look at the baby. I'm terrified. That's what I have to do. These corpses. Okay. More corpses. So dark. Four-eyed frog? Spider? Not sure what that one is, and no idea which one that is either. Kneel to be sacrificed. Oh, we gotta hold. Okay. Before stands the last of its kind, all others have hunted down and put to the blade. With this final sacrifice, the prophecy will be impossible to fulfill. The heretic who lies below will be condemned to eternal captivity, and the old faith shall be preserved. I think I need to wear my glasses. Chappy chap! Chappy chap! That poor baby. Let's go over here. Hello. The one who waits, come closer. Fear not, for though you are already dead, I still have need of you. The foolish bishops thought they could keep you from me in death, but instead they sent you straight to me. I will give you life again, but at a price. Candy? What? It's already dead. Start a cult in my name. Do we have a deal? Absolutely. That's the name of the game. Rawr. The power of the lamb. He's got a sword. His hat can turn into things. He's a knight. Controls are a little weird. Is that it? Things. He's on a mission. That was weird looking. Oh. Is this what I have to do? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Who are you? Ratu. Fear not. I am Ratu. Chosen vessel like you these days are lost to the wind. You are missing an eyeball. Deep in the lands of the old faith, and in great danger. Connected through woods, escape lies ahead. I will be close by. He's a mole! Can I light myself on fire? I cannot. What is this? I want to destroy things. Pretty sure I'm gonna regret that choice, but chest. To open inventory. I got a coin. I can buy people. So happy to have a sword. One coin. It's so cute though. Button mash. A master at button mashing. It's a ball of fury. Oops. I have a health bar. Or because he died and came back, that doesn't really matter. There's a red door. We'll go here. One out of time. It's a bunny. But look ahead, another poor soul about to be sacrificed. You may have no choice but to join your new cult. So the old faith, we have asked you to accept the sacrifice of this wretched soul. This is on sacred ground. I don't know why I'm using the goddamn buttons like that. Why is it like dodge one? And I don't even see a health bar. Aww. Rescue. Whoosh. Into a portal. Indoctrination. Oh my gosh. We make games out of everything. We have reached safety. You have done well. The red crown will allow you to use these markings on the ground to transport yourself great distances. It will take you to a temple that has fallen to ruin. They will be able to begin your new cult. I will meet you there. Burr, burr, burr. Return to the cult. A lot. Cleanse the non-believer. Gosh, no, thank you. I will do medium. I don't know what I'm getting myself into. Woo! This hallowed ground, which once was mine, is now yours. The crumbling ruined is to be the site of your new cult. We have much to do. We began by indoctrinating this poor soul into the warm embrace of your cult. Why do I have dark feelings about this? Followers can gather resources for you. Order this one to collect lumber or stone. Oh, that was purple. Convert me to your cult. I will follow your teachings faithfully. Yarn. Choose form. Accept. Yarn. Ah, there we go. Choose form. I can be a bee. But I like the bunny form. Choose color. I want that purple. But purple. Purple. That's weird. That's weird. That's not weird at all, I mean. You have a new potato sack. Stone. By your hand, your cult will grow powerful. But your followers cannot live on prayer alone. They need meat. Gather necessity. Necessary. Words. Necessary resources and build a cooking fire. It will allow you to prepare meals for your followers. Chappy chap. I don't really want to take down the tree, but okay. And stone. How cute. Build! God. I want it. I'll put it up here. You to provide meals for them. Ugh, he became a mother. Top left of the claws begin to starve. Ha 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 ha, I have all the power. So you pick routes that pass through foraging locations. Plant farms to grow your own food. Seeds can be purchased or found whilst crusading. Okay. Nothing to cook. Are they poisonous berries? Oh, there we go. I'm an idiot. I'll figure this game out eventually. Followers and more gold. A mutual benefactor, the one who waits has been trapped by the four bishops of the old faith. Each of them guards a chain that binds him to the realm beyond. We have conjured openings to the realm. It is your task to track them down and slay them so that he may be free. Now go. There you shall find gold and willing recruits. Those who are not willing, convert them by force. my god. It's terrible. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. He makes the cutest sounds. Look at the doors of a rainbow. Oh god, that was a bright flash. Okay. Oof, a long day for me. It's a sword. Give me the... Oh, there's my health. Equipped. Ha-cha! Ha-cha! Can I kill it? Can I kill it? I did it. Read. Enter lands of the Bishop Leshy. Those who do not follow the ways of the old faith will be destroyed. Break. 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 Whee! Okay. He's got a mean dodge roll. Is I not supposed to wait? How can this be? You were put to the blade, lamb, as all your kind were, and yet here you stand before me, unrepentant. The crown, his power, could it be? But I am stronger still. Turn tail and run, little lamb. I want to play. Return with more gold. Return with more followers. Come here. Bad bats. More gold. That was weird. That looked like bees. Oh, I'm down too. Watch ya. Run. Pick up, what is this? I have a tarot card? Woo! Oh, I'm loved! Of course, food. 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 She's got the cutest derp face. Pick. Pick all the berries. Whoosh. I feel like Link. fine. Chop, chop. Chop suey. Chop, chop, chop. Cut. Thank you. Meat. What did I cut that's meat? I don't think you get meat for a scarecrow. Oh, did I hit the bird? Probably did. Learning as I go. Rude. Chop, 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 chop. Chop, 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 chop. What you got? Kulinek? Praise the Lamb. Conduit to great power. Promised liberator of the one that waits below. So the cards show me once, many lifetimes ago. Or has it yet to be? I have always drawn your cards, Lamb. And yet this is the first. Take these cards and I will draw another each time we meet. When drawn by me, they will grant you power. Okay. Master of Arts. I would like the Master of Arts. Besides your face, you may find more upon your crusades, and I will draw from them. Look upon it now. Okay. Curses. Draw out more overall gun damage. Damage everything on screen. When hit,
fun.
Damage when you struck. Attack rate. Reveal. Gain extras. Get it. Place ahead. Thank you. Bye bye. His sword has long reach, Jesus. Yes. Even more power. Power. Aha, meat. I don't know if I got that. Pacha. Pacha, pacha. Be afraid. Be very afraid. Roar! Who are you? What are you doing? You have come far enough, little lamb. My followers are willing to do anything for me. Can you say this? Can you say the same of yours? I have one. I give myself to the cause, Almighty Leta. By the blood of the great ones. Destroy the Red Crown. You ugly. What? I don't like that. But I have less health than you. Bad. Bad narwhal. Oh, he's so cute. You're mine now. Do a size. You heard me, Dugo. I'll follow your teaching space, Willy. Whatcha? The power. The power. What are these? Sure. I don't know what any of that is. Magic door. What is that? It's locked. Got it. Carrick's defeated. Yep, yeah. Alright. Cha-cha, real smooth. Oh. We see you made it safely, and you have not returned alone. Convinced more to join the faithful flock. Let's indoctrinate this new convert so we can may continue. There he is. Indoctrinate correctly to your cult. I'll follow your teachings faithfully. You're terrifying. Bubbles. Your form is terrifying. Let's make you a narwhal. This one. Make you that one. Why is that a thing? I don't remember what I had the other one doing. Worship. Worshipping the potions for you to collect a shrine. I understand. I need a shrine. Yay. Know how to work this. Cult. Best. Yes, I want to look through everything. Alright, what do I need to build? I guess I have nowhere else to put it. Build. He's Bob the Builder, oh my god. Ship you. Assign them to worship at the shrine. He's an anteater. What are his faith in? And on. Joomer! But it's so cute. they're faithless.
Bed rest. Okay. More. So they will. Well, they will stop worshiping until it's empty. Burp. New buildings.
Okay.
Choppy chop. What do I have? I have a lot of lumber. You talk to this one.
Body. Did that say body pit?
Okay, then. Build, build, build.
Right there.
Build, build, build.
Ka-chunk, ka-chunk, ka-chunk.
Maintaining the faith of your cult. If it falls too low, your followers will dissent against you and eventually leave. Hold on. Leader, preach a sermon from within your temple.
Fight me.
Temple, temple. Oh gosh.
Come, hear me.
You grew stronger. Perform sermons will draw power from them and allow you to unlock new abilities. Followers with higher loyalty levels will generate more devotion. As you have the more loyalty, they're quick to gain new abilities.
Look at those cute little hearts. Bah, bah.
We're good. I'm stuck. Ah! Natural leader. Those of the faith and seek out unknown stolen fragments will declare new doctrines.
Hooray.
It's a big tree. Anyways.
Chop, 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 chop. key. Wander, wander, wander. Okay, how do I... I'm good, I'm done.